Well, did you notice a lot of people wearing sombreros near Waterfront Park today? It wasn't a coincidence. It turns out Providence Hospital and the Cinco de Mayo Festival tried to break the world record of people wearing sombreros. They're going to try hard to get this into the Guiness Book of World Records. The old record is 1,008 people, but they think more than that. We're down at Waterfront Park today.